Damn it.
Hello.
Yeah, go ahead.
Checking if you're on here.
Channel 11 is where I live, brother.
Hey, Balaam.
Yes, sir.
You got a high-res vest?
If there's a manager on this channel, then yes, I already have a vest on.
There's a manager on the channel.
Yes, I have a vest. It's high-vis. Everybody can see me. I'm loading up a Hummer right now, actually. It's brown.
Did you say a Hummer? Where the fuck are you?
It's a Hummer. Dude, I'm clear up north here. I'm picking one up. I got it. I'm bringing it back. Right, meow.
As long as it's not black, you're fine.
It is black. What do you mean? I'll take a picture. I'll post it. There, it's on Twitter. Is that bad? Are we in trouble here?
I think you may be fine with that.
Are you still at the shop there, Mark?
Of course.
Okay, well, about the front of the vehicle, it kind of got screwed up. My vehicle's kind of screwed up. Hello.
Hello?
Hey.
Question.
Yeah, sure, go ahead.
This Balaam?
This is Balaam, yes.
Where's the Hummer at? The Hummer that's on the back of your truck.
It is on the back of my truck currently.
Yeah, so where are you?
I am near a gas station.
Okay, so can I get my truck back?
Is it your personal... Yeah, if you can provide information.
Okay, so if you can meet me at wherever, like you drop me a ping or wherever.
Wait, where are you at right now, brother?
Yeah, right now.
No, I said, where are you at right now?
I'm at the clothing store that's across from where VU would be.
I'll head that way, brother.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hello. Whose truck?
I'm sorry?
Whose truck?
Whose truck is this?
The blue one.
No, I want to know whose fucking Patriot that is.
Well, it was on my local mission board, and I went to go pick it up.
Suggest you get it off the back of that truck in under 5 seconds, buddy.
Wait, hold on now.
Mm-hmm.
Four.
Wait, why can't... Can you guys...
Three.
You guys don't even give me a chance to talk here, huh?
Buddy, take the truck off... Take the Hummer off the truck.
Can I explain what's going on here?
Hey, you got 5 seconds to explain.
Focus on the fact that you have a gun on your right now,
I
right?
understand that, but
no,
I'm telling
you...
Cool.
So he's on a job list? Amazing, cool. Take the truck... Off the back of the truck, right?
Can you provide some type of identification
Drop
for
the truck?
The identification is you've got 3 guns now on you, buddy.
Okay, will do. I have to put my hands down.
Yep, put your hands down.
Make
but
it quick.
You make a funny move, like, I think you know how it's gonna go.
A funny move?
Yeah, dude, just get the truck thing off the fucking truck.
Dude, I am unhooking it. This is my first day on this job. You know that?
The reason you got shot was not for taking the truck, man. It's because of your fucking mouth.